On Saturday, November 2nd, from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m., Hospice in the Pines will host its 16th annual Hospice Memorial Walk. This spectacular event will begin and conclude at the Joe W. Elliott House at 220 Gene Sanford Drive. Registration will begin at 8:30. The walk will conclude with a 10 a.m. ceremony for families to honor a loved one. For more information, please contact myself, Rebecca Dilday, or Napoleon Shaw at 936-632-1514. When integrity matters, choose Hospice in the Pines.